us.
Oh yeah?
They OEM for us, not the OEM for them.
Interesting. Maybe. Looks exactly the same.